You guys, this placeholder. So today we're gonna play more table turf. Do it. What's that out? Ah, oh, I see. They fit nicely together. All right, today's opponent. Jalonzo. Lakefront property, huh? Ah, tabletop battle, a favorite jellyfish pastime. Do you want to play now? Alright, level one, let's get to it. Oh, what should I use? This is my standard deck, this is always very good for me. Let's see how this works out. For that, huh? Too bad. Okay, we can just fit here, right? Here we go. I can go there. Go here. Oh, since they put that there, I'll put this here. 2 power points. Okay. Special points. More special points. Pass. This is a good spot. Okay. You got card bits. You can pick them up at the lower terminal and use them in the card list. Okay. For a moment. Ah, well played. You got me that time. I can't be mad about losing to a skilled player like you. I'll have to keep practicing for next time. Okay. So that's what happens when we win against them. We do better. Oh, this is nice. It goes all the way around. Looks like it goes there nicely. Hmm. I need to put it that way, otherwise it might appear screwed. Fit somewhere. There is it. Only there. The best spot. This would have to be the best spot for it. Okay. Not quite. So put that there, I guess. Okay. Popped it there to finish it off, and that'll be that for this match. Alright. A little bit too hasty. Pressing hold steady. Oh, they're charging ahead. How am I going to block them off nicely? They're really coming around, huh? Can't block them cleanly. But I can do that. Block them cleanly here. Shoot. What is it? Will this work? Ah, yes, that'll work. Okay, where can this go? That'll do. Oh god, this is awful. This is really awful. Oh no, this is very bad. Of course that's all I can do. Doesn't have to be the best I can do. There we go. Let's do it. It should be enough. There we go. You're over leveled up. Fiolenzo is level 2 and ready to take you on a tabletop battle. Alright, we'll stop there. Okay, level 2 now. Yeah, this deck isn't quite suited for Lakefront property, is it? Come on, I need something better. Oh, this is bad. Just keep going around, see how far things can get. Damn it! It's too early to run out of cards. Good to not get the big cards. Oh God. Not my best shot. I knew I had room. Damn it. Okay, what do they say if I lose to them? Victory. I'll take it. Practice makes perfect in tabletop battle and life. Want to play again? Again. Okay, big cards, good, good. So I need a white. Let's block them off here. Spit? Oh, okay. How lovely. Here we go. And I can go there, can't I? And this map's gonna become quite the tangle. Ho ho! Great! Ah, shoot. Here we go. Could have gone a bit luckier. Oh well. Keep playing. Unless we get a draw, I guess. Unless we get a draw dialogue, if possible. Good. Oh, that's even better. It covers it up completely, huh? Goes down and around. How does it quite fit there? It's all but there, isn't it? I didn't make that space too small. Yeah, good, I can go there. No wait, that was a bad move. That doesn't completely cover it. Oh, what a waste. Realized too late, that was a mistake. Find the special, enough special points. Screw it. Yeah. Oh, it's worse. Oh, no. Oh, sweet. Lovely. It goes there nicely. Oh, perfect. That's really good. Robo leveled up. Jalenzo is level 3 and ready to take you on a table turf battle. Alright. That's it for that. Get in. Well, thanks for joining me, guys. If you like, dislike, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Happy birthday, Autumn.